Right, guys, so we are absolutely tackled up to the nines here. Three kills, Storm moves in 7 seconds, 41 players left. I didn't actually see what happened to my team, whether they died or whether they just up and left the game because one of their friends died. I have no idea. Either way, out here solo now. Gonna do my best and we'll see what happens. Right, wish me luck, guys. I'll probably speak to this at the end of the video. Have a good one. There you go, guys. I failed there with 13 people left. Came pretty close. Good attempt. Good attempt. I was pretty decked out there with all the guns and whatnot, but look, wasn't meant to be. The team, don't know what happened to the team fairly early there, if they backed out or if they got killed. I actually wasn't even paying attention, to be dead honest with you. I was just being selfish and thinking about myself there, but no, good attempt there. Now I was on my own there for about was like 6 or 7 minutes there, going between what was it, Pleasant Park, I think it was, and some other place. But I went to Loot Lake and then went back to Pleasant Park for a bit. I think that's what it is. Yeah, it is it. Yeah. So that's it, guys. That's the video done for today. I hope you enjoyed. I'm trying this thing as a commentary now. Obviously, the mic isn't great. I'm actually using my headset. So I do hope you enjoy. Obviously, you can't really hear me because this person is absolutely shooting. So thanks very much, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hopefully you're gonna have more commentaries in the nearby future, and have a good one, and ta-ja after. Good boy.